to appreciate my Reverend Bemigho Oghanranjebi, a spiritual father over me, and also his wife on their baby. I want to say God will richly bless them, keep them above all things, that they prosper in good health and in sound mind. Thank you very much.
Reverend Bemigho Oghanranjebi is a charismatic leader that we actually learn from. So I want to seize this opportunity to wish him a happy birthday, a better life, a better future, and most especially, more grace in ministry. Happy birthday, sir.
I want to use this medium to appreciate my daddy in the Lord, Reverend Bemigho Oghanranjebi. I want to tell the world the good works he has done in my life. He chastised me. He cares about me. I usually call him Father Hen because he's always there to cheat his children. Life is not complete without a woman. I will still want to appreciate the beautiful wife that God has given to him. I want to wish both of them happy birthday as they celebrate love today.
Yeah, good morning to all y'all niggas. This is Statement GOC hashtag niggas. You understand? I want to use this opportunity to wish my papa in the Lord and his wonderful, beautiful wife a happy, happy birthday celebration and more grace in your heavens. Hashtag niggas.
To wish our father in the Lord, the authority one of Triumphant Family Baptist Church, the wonderful and glorious fulfilled birthday I'm wishing him this morning, and I pray that God will grant unto him more grace and more strength to function under his unction in Jesus' name.
This time last year, we celebrated our papa in the house, our Reverend Bemigho Oghanranjebi, and by his special grace, God has kept him to celebrate this year's birthday also. And coincidentally, not only him and the wife, what an arrangement, divine arrangement. So on behalf of my family, on behalf of the Triumphant family, I wish our father and our mama a happy and prosperous new year 2020.
Our senior pastor, Reverend Bemigho Oghanranjebi, a happy birthday together with his lovely wife. Today, this month happened to be the birthday of both of them, and the church have taken today to be a day to celebrate them and tell them we love them. Indeed, we really love them. I want to show them the extent and the degree of our love to them.
Knowing mama and papa has been a great experience. You see, God has this way of merging people, which I suppose he has done with mama and papa, and bringing me into their life is a wonderful experience, and I have never for one day regretted a day knowing them. They've been so wonderful to my life and my family, and if you allow me to say much, I don't think I will be able to conclude what I want to say about them. In fact, I just want to say thank God for bringing them to my life.
They have always been my encouragement and inspiration. I am what I am today because of you. You are the most caring and lovable father in the whole planet. Greater and many more years are my wishes for you. Only a supermom can do everything you do and still look amazing every day. The woman who sacrificed many precious moments in her life just so I can have them in mind. Happy birthday, mom and dad.
Well, bless God for a wonderful wife God has given to me, actually. The best I can really say of her is that she's the best. She's lovely, she's nice, she's wonderful. Mama Chris is a blessing, not just to my life, to the work God put in my hand. She's a blessing. She's a blessing to everything around me. And in fact, all the beautiful things people see around me, she's just behind it. Behind the scenes, she's just making me. I'm the me that I am today because of her. I just thank God for keeping her alive and keeping us alive to celebrate such a day like this. Indeed, I want to tell her that, Mom, I love you with all of me, and you are my world. You are my lovers, you are my sweetheart, you are everything. I just love you. God will bless you, keep you, lift you, and make you, give you grace to continue to be the best that the world will ever see. In Jesus Christ's wonderful name, amen. Mom, I love you. Happy birthday.
I really want to appreciate God for the wonderful husband he has given to me. He's not only husband, he's a real father, he's a caring father, lovely father. In fact, I really want to thank God for everything. God has been so good to me. My husband is so nice, so caring, so encouraging. In fact, I don't know what to say, but all I have to say is that I thank God for making us to cross paths. God is so faithful. Daddy, I love you from the depth of my heart. God bless you real good. And God will continue to shower His blessing upon your life. As you do the work of God, signs and wonders will follow your ministration in Jesus' name. Amen.
Jesus, you love me too much. You love me too much.